the train rattled on, all the passengers had gone to bed. All save one young man with a babe on his knee, who sat there with a bowed down head. The innocent one commenced crying just then, as though its poor heart would break. When an angry man said, "Make that child stop its noise, it's keeping us all awake." "Put it out," said another, "don't keep it in here. We've all paid for our berths and we won't rest." But never a word said the man with the child, as he bundled it close to his chest. "Oh, where is its mother? Go take it to her," a young woman softly then said. "Wish to God that I could," was the man's sad reply, "but she's dead in the van ahead." While the train rolled onwards, the husband sat in tears, thinking of the happiness of just a few short years. Baby's face brings pictures of a cherished one who's dead. But baby's cries won't break a bird in the luggage van ahead.